Good morning, guys. I got these beautiful plants. You see, I got that from the rubbish bin outside. And then I cut the top of it. And then I soak it into the water with this plastic bottle. It's been 3 weeks. And now I got a new bud from the stem. So, there it is. And then I got this one from IKEA, but I think it is too big for my little plants. See? So maybe next time I will get the smaller one instead. Because you see how big my jar is compared to my plant. So you see, guys, you don't have to buy all the time. You can just get something from the rubbish bin and it turns into a beautiful plant like this. This is so expensive here in Hong Kong. So I choose to get that one from the bin and then I can do it myself to grow a plant. So there you go. And also, I have a mini garden here in the kitchen. I have orchids, aloe vera, yeah, orchids. Yes, I have a little kettle, so I can put back my plants. I need to buy a small jar. There you go, guys. In the Philippines, I used to grow plants like this. Because I got my magic hands from my father. My father grows a lot of plants so quickly. So I hope you enjoy my plants. Okay, of course, you can see outside the window. Thanks for watching, guys!